Well, this is Sunrise Drive in North Fort Myers, a neighborhood badly damaged and flooded by Hurricane Ian. And it's been 30 days since the storm, and these massive piles of soggy, moldy debris have been stinking up the neighborhood. And many are concerned they could be making people sick.
Mucky, disgusting. Like from the bottom of the river, almost like.
For Cynthia Lassini of Sunrise Drive in North Fort Myers, the pile of debris outside her house is more than just garbage. It's memories.
This would take everything out of our house for 30 years that we lived here. On the road here, streets. It had to come all out.
After 3 feet of storm surge and extensive cleanup, she and her husband, Joe, have a debris pile 7 feet high, and they aren't the only ones.
They say get it out of your house as fast as you can, but yet they let it sit here like this for us. So what's the difference, really?
All this soggy stuff is growing who knows what, and they have to smell it every day. Now she says the mold is making her and her neighbors sick.
Definitely. I mean, it's like in your throat. In your nose, you can't breathe right. You know, you're constantly smelling this.
Today, the county announced that more debris removal trucks are on the way and that residents can check when trucks are coming to where you live online. But for Cynthia and her husband, they can't come soon enough.
Please try and help us. You know, that's all we need is help. We can't do it by ourselves. How are you going to get all this stuff out of here?
We're local in North Fort Myers, Alex Howard, NBC2.